here, so I don't want to waste my days over here, even one day. Shuki and Brian, they are not with me because they went to Great Ocean Road Trip, and I went there before, so I'm now alone at city. I'm now going to eat the famous xiaolongbao over here. Apparently, they say that it's the best xiaolongbao over here, and I can't wait to go and try it. Because I personally love Xiaolong very much. So, yeah. from the Ian Porter Museum of Art, and then I just got attacked by the bird. Oh my god, that's damn scary. I don't know what happened to the bird, but it really just attacked my head. Like, it was flying on the sky, and then suddenly it just came out and scratched my head. I was like, what? And then I just ran like a cell tower. Like a crazy woman, I think. I mean, yeah, that was damn scary. And then now I'm actually at National Gallery of Victoria. You can see the fountain over there. Yay, that's so pretty. And then the signboard over there. So yeah, let's go in. It's actually closing at 5 p.m. and it's already 4:30. So hopefully they just let me in and I will just go through very fast. Oh well. Maybe I'll take this.
Hey, it's pink!
The kids.